See there, at least a dozen partygoers gathered on the balcony when it suddenly gives way, dropping them about 15 feet to the rocks below. Four of those people went to the hospital with serious injuries, five others treated at the scene. That property now red tagged. The owner says it was rented out to what was supposed to be a group of only six people. They clearly invited a whole lot more friends, and that's what happened. Hmm.